Hello guys, this is Gayatri Negi and you're watching Let's Click. In this video, I will talk about powers and liabilities of and duties of a director. First of all, we need to know who is a director. So according to Section 2, Clause 13 of the Companies Act, any person exercising the position of director by whatever name is called director. Article of Association covers the appointment, duties, rights and salary of the director. Rights of a director in a company. In order to create policies, directors must have a vision that would yield high results. They must set the company's goals for achieving a high level of success. They must be able to conduct the objectives of the company. Then there are some functions and responsibilities of the director. Below given some rights of the director. So what are the rights? I will just mention basically individual right of the director, inspection of book of accounts, right to receive board meeting notices, right to obtain a circular resolution draft, right to a sitting fee, right to speak in general meeting, inspection of board meeting minutes is a legal right. He has also the right to record his dissent, right to vote and participate in the board meetings, right to call board meetings, right to request an alternate director from the board of directors. What are the collective rights? Is there? Yes, he has collective rights as well. Right to prohibit the transfer of shares, right to choose a chairman, right to nominate a managing director, investment approval authority. What are the duties of director in a company? First, director do not act in good faith of the company and in accordance with the directors do act in good faith of the company and in accordance with the company's article of association. Secondly, to act in the best interest of the company and its stakeholders in order to promote the objectives of the Companies Act. Thirdly, when performing obligations, exercise duty and reasonable care to make decisions independently. Where his interests are at odds, then do not get engaged in that situation with the companies. He is not able to delegate his duties to anyone else to avoid gaining an unfair profit. So this was all about powers and duties of a director. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.